And they're off. Feliz Swing Music comes out dancing. Down on the inside, Tis Stella is a link up of the course proper. Tis Stella down on the inside. Patty Go Girl lays in second. Summit Point in the catbird seat in third. Farther out, Alterace for clear sailing. Alterace in the four path. Three lengths back, we got Swing Music, and another four to the trailer is Hider's Hope. As they run down the backstretch, they're starting to bunch up on the lead. Tis Stella closest to the rail. On the outside, Summit Point shows good speed. Now Summit Point takes over. Three wide is Alterace. Right behind her is Patty Go Girl. Another two lengths back, we got Swing Music, and trailing the field is Hider's Hope. Opening quarter, 23-4 on the board, and Alterace on the outside, and a Gold Soaks goes right on by and opens up three parts of a length. Summit Point lays in second, a length back. That's Patty Go Girl. From the back of the pack, Hider's Hope starting to uncork a rally. On the outside, Swing Music as they turn for home. It's Alterace. Mojica looking for that third win of the day, going to the right-hand stick, now opens up a length and a half. Center of the track, Hider's Hope and Picard trying to cut into the margin, but Alterace may have given them a slip as they reach the top of the lane, but it's going to be Alterace in the final 16th. Impressive in victory. A very game second for Hider's Hope, rounding out the tries, Patty Go Girl.